Are you ready to expand your webinar reach and generate more leads with powerful content? Try our Facebook live streaming feature today. Here's how. Go to your webinar room and choose the Stream on Facebook or YouTube option from the menu. In the pop-up, click the Facebook Live button. We will get back to this window in a few seconds. Now, go to your Facebook homepage and click the Live Video link at the top of your wall. First, select the Go Live option. Second, choose the Streaming Software tab. Expand the Advanced Settings and make sure the Persistent Stream Key option is enabled. Now copy the server URL here. Go back to your webinar room and paste it into the first field in the Live Stream pop-up. Again, from the settings on the Facebook page, copy this Stream Key. Then paste it back here in your webinar room. Right below that, you can choose how your Facebook stream will look. Then click Go Live. Give your stream a few seconds to start. In the upper left corner, you will see a confirmation pop-up. Last, you need to get back to the Facebook page again. Click the Go Live button below. Well done! Now you are ready to start your webinar in ClickMeeting and stream it live on Facebook. Do you want to ensure that everything is fine with your stream? Just look for a blinking blue dot at the top bar. It means that your stream is sent to Facebook too. If you wish to set up your stream in advance and you have a ClickMeeting automated plan, we have an alternative setup option for you. Go to your ClickMeeting account panel instead of entering your webinar room. Create or edit an event you want to stream on Facebook. Set a specific date and time for the event. Go to the Automation tab and choose Event Automation Actions. Switch on the Auto Stream My Event on Social Media option. Like before, paste server URL and stream key from your Facebook stream setup. On the right, you can choose how your Facebook stream will look. Note that enabling the Auto Start option in the ClickMeeting panel is your first step. To complete your Auto Stream setup, you need to get back to your Facebook page. Go to your Stream Setup tab as before. Find the When Are You Going Live field. Choose Later and fill in the exact date and time as in your ClickMeeting event. Last, confirm by clicking the Schedule Live Video button below. Now, you only have to wait for your webinar to start. Upgrade your account today and engage your audience like never before.